I have stopped drinking. I don't drink anymore because I don't need to. I don't need to forget anything. I'm not a bitter guy. I'm happy. You know how amazing it is? There was this quote by Jim Carrey that I've always believed, that everyone should be rich and famous because you should know that is not what it takes to be happy. That is not what it takes. Believe me, you can be happy with the dal chawal. It is amazing to be there. It is amazing. And most of us die at the age of 25. We just buried at the age of 75. That's all. Stop doing this to yourself. This is what I heard. This is what I wanted to do. So the question to you is, like, if there was a question to myself, and that was the question you should ask yourself, that is one question you should say. If your parents die tonight, if you have a pet, he gets hit by a car, your girlfriend cheats on you, your husband dumps you, you lose every piece of penny that you ever saved, what is one thing that will make you happy that evening? If you figure that out, run for it. For me, that was a stand-up. 12 days ago, my dog died. 15 years of companion. Somebody who doesn't have a dog will not get it. But I carry him in my heart. Next day, I had a show. I made a mega killer of a show that day. You know what? Because that made me happy. That's what it is. I was never good at anything. And look who's talking on the stage. So eat shit, people. That was it. That's my story.